we're gonna get now.
The thing is, when like bad maps get cut, I'm like completely fine with that, but when like such good maps are getting cut, I'm sad.
Yeah. I mean, the good thing is that usually I think bad maps have more likely to have cuts.
Yeah, of course. It's ice. Oh no! Why ice today?
No.
Eh?
No?
Eh, that's not ice.
I'm never gonna
what do you mean?
To anything you say again.
I don't say. I just read my
what
fucking
is your chat.
Yeah, I don't know. Where's that ice? Hello. There is not a single ice block on this map.
There are a few.
Where's that ice?
It's a freeway map.
Yeah, there's water and plastic and black platform and sausage, right. But there's no ice. Something where do you see ice here?
Mega moin.
Dude, chat. Mega moin.
I see tech corner.
I know this slot 3.
Oh, so I need action keys, that's what I'm
alright, let's go.
Yeah, I got action slot 3 already binded now. I don't know if you need it.
What do you mean this looks
bad? Oh, whatever. That's what GPS.
Ah! What was that grip? Oh my god.
Dexter, apropos action keys, I wanted to ask you on map 16 in the campaign, the dirt map.
Yes.
If in the outside dirt corner, in the middle, if you use action key for the low slide.
Yes, 8.
8, okay.
Oh, that's nice. Kinda want to steal that idea now.
Wait, do you also? Hey, do you wanna have like the water grip all the way through?
You have it because it's plastic. You can change everything. Like, you lose it on the tarmac.
Do you? Oh, yeah. Yeah, kind of, but very slowly though.
Well, that's a nice map.
The last bounce is kinda hard to do it like
I've
one bounce.
I've seen that map somewhere.
I played it.
Ah, so it was you!
Yeah!
I knew this!
Ah.
I know that map from somewhere.
Wait, why is the finish so slow? Oh my god. Okay.
Okay. I fucking hate action keys.
Why?
Yeah.
Yeah, well,
I have to, like... I can't do it. I can't play while using action keys. Okay, I made it though.
Just seems like need better buttons.
Yeah, I just need more buttons on my game. But
I actually just take away my respawn buttons.
Can we change buttons? You don't need them here.
Yeah, true. That's maybe a better idea.
Except for I always do.
Yep. That's the way to go. I tried to set it up, Max. It didn't work.
Holy
so
shit,
nice.
The ending is scary.
I'm a bit confused by this map.
Are you only doing one bounce in there?
World Record does one, yeah. That's also where I lost my time.
How does he do it?
He jumps? I don't know, he has an insane amount of speed.
Yo, Eric, thanks for the raid, man.
Hello, Rezo.
Hey,
Alcon isn't playing?
One bounce at the end?
He's just not streaming.
I'm so confused by this map.
I'm just not gonna action key whatever.
Yeah, I also don't do it.
How the fuck do you get one bounce in the ending? I'm getting 4.
I don't know, it's what World Trigger does. I did 2
Dude.
On my run.
What are you trying to do?
And yeah, I just go there, but... like, how do you get one water bounce? I'm getting slowed down so much by them.
Do you jump there or do you do it smooth at the end?
Oh. Yeah, I jump.
Yeah, jumping is a
okay.
Yeah, but this map is great.
Well, I mean, if I want to use action key for every single water here, it's very much more depressing. Very confusing, easy to make a mistake with it.
Yeah.
He doesn't like the map.
Oh, I see. You guys aren't used to action keying yet.
No.
It's so easy to do.
Yep.
I don't like water grip.
Like, the question is, do you want to use it in that one water part? Or?
I'm not using it at all.
At 15 seconds?
I'm not action keying, but I will do for hunting.
But are you trying to steer it?
Yeah, I'm steering it.
Ha ha ha. Are you doing it? Are you doing it? What are you doing? And then he says, I'm not doing it at all. And then you say, at 15 seconds. Like, you're specifying it. He said already.
Nah, he also hunted it, not even so.
But I don't think it matters. I don't think it matters since you, like, basically just
underwater?
Dive in, yeah.
Also, you jump from the very right in the end, I guess.
Oh. Okay, I tried what you said earlier with jumping in the end, and I got 3 bounces.
Yeah, what do you do in the ending now? Like, do you go from left to right to have more airtime, or just right? Or what do you do?
Just go right.
Just jump on the very edge of the right thingy.
So yeah, just go right, or what?
That's a no jump.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's not what you said at all.
Mario said he's jumping.
Mario's
not. Say anything, did I?
I'm 800 right now because it never works.
No, I was jumping.
Yo, Arma, why are you so loud today?
I didn't change anything.
Yeah.
Maybe your Discord reset or something?
I don't know.
But the slides are weird with the water grip.
Loud, at least. Eh? Hey, where did my PB come from?
Oh my god. Nein!
No, what is that?
I did 50.9, that already felt really good.
Finally, I got this.
Like 49? What the fuck? I mean, I get, it's all about the ending, kind of. Where am I wrong? Like, if you get the good ending bounce, you are... Like, it's all about the last turn, in theory.
Like, the full plastic turn feels so good.
That's actually my most favorite part of the map. But the black turn afterwards is scary. Like, when I have water grip there, I just don't recognize. Fucking Chem 3. Yeah, but good map, but... Just the slides are weird with the water grip, but you still have a bit.
Yeah, true. Ah, shit.
We finish one yet, like, good one. Like, normal one. Without respawn.
I mean, I had a decent run, but it's not gonna be...
Ah, oh my god, this is how you drive it. Ah. Oh my... Ah, yeah, okay. Okay, I'm gonna do 49.
At the end, it's so random for me.
It's not enough.
How is that 0.4 faster?
Okay, 0.3. Oh, that's it. You're so much slower if you don't use action keys. That's so easy.
Yeah, but it's always action key 3, right?
Yeah, that's what
it's ending!
Okay, I never had that ending. I was always using all my speed.
Yeah, let me get that run that I just failed through and then I'm gonna use action keys. Because I was 1 second faster, that would be safe, I think.
This with these action keys takes so much focus.
Hold on a second.
I mean, you only need.
Wow, that ending slows me down so much. Okay, 40 is 49 is easy.
Ooh, what is that double bounce? No, that was it.
But if you don't get a good ending, you lose like so much. I don't like that too much.
Hey, Rezo, thank you for the 100 bits, bro.
Uh-huh.
Rich boy Kevin.
Did I not thank you?
Yes.
Yes. Oh my god, and Sandfish. Thank you for the prime sub, bro.
Really not consistent on this one.
Yeah, but what is that ending?
Yeah, it's kinda random, like, and it's only about that.
The ending is not random at all.
Hey, this is Trackmania, it's deterministic, nothing is random.
I just lost a second on the ending and I had good speed.
Sometimes my car loses all its speed at the water bounce. At the jump directly to the finish.
Do you want to jump as flat as possible? I guess.
For me, it's only about the transition before, like the water skip before. That is the most important part.
It's so random.
But it is random, like.
Dude, I'm.
Sometimes I'm getting it, sometimes I'm not.
How did I not double jump?
Oh, what? Eh?
That's so much minus.
I think what? I can also do that actually if I with a good ending.
I did it. Wait, yeah.
I didn't steal though.
You don't know everyone, huh?
What? I just gained one
point. Oh, I just had a great time.
Yeah, it's all about the ending, I told you.
I can't just full stop there.
Yeah, mine is doing that in 80% of the game.
Yeah, same.
Yes, mine is
that's
four.
What I don't like about that,
I
man.
I can be 1 second faster, but I have
like
to get
the end
there.
Like, there are two water boys here. You have a problem with the first one, or what?
Yeah. I mean, I'm getting
jump
the
more from the left, jump from a higher point into
yeah.
the water.
Okay.
Like, really simple.
First time I got a good end instantly for it.
To low, probably.
Yoshi Waxi, thanks for the 3 months.
Oh. Most ready.
From the left?
Yeah, I go full left, and then if you steer smoothly to the right, then you land perfectly. But that's still so hard to get.
Ah, so you okay? I know what you mean.
Like,
I mean, I first have to get there.
Again. That you have a bonus. You need a normal bonus.
I got it once now, instantly for like for it, but
yeah, thank you.
Wait, so fast is bad?
Huh?
What?
No, you need to be fast.
Someone in my chat is saying you have to be between 400 and 430. So I'm not sure if he means like if I'm above 430,
so.
You lose.
All right.
Because I just had a sick ending and couldn't double jump the ending.
I don't like this map too much. It's random. Is it's weird.
Oh my god, this is so fucked up. This makes no sense. I'm not gonna get Division 1 because of that probably.
Okay.
I'm not sure what to do.
Like, the ending always worked for me.
Yeah, happy birthday, Dexter.
It isn't for me with, like, big boy
yeah,
man,
I don't know what
you're
doing. Like, it is consistent. I just want to go against that shot.
Oh,
yeah,
just
happy birthday, that works for you.
Just
looks like it also works for Garnady.
Yeah, once.
Yeah, once.
Yeah, that easily was once, then. Though. That was a good time
yeah.
then, instantly.
I just got it in a respawn and it's literally 1 second
yeah.
ahead of me.
Like, are you using action keys no, or not? Because you're probably too bad to steer it. And that loses us a lot of speed. Which
I'm not steering at all there.
Yeah, that's bad.
Like, that's the problem.
Makes no sense.
No.
Makes sense.
No.
Yeah,
at least we saved,
Dexter. Action keys free there, or what?
10% skip frames. Yeah, ach man, fuck my internet. Fucking Germany. Danke, Merkel.
Now it rings.
There we go. Yeah, I got it once and I'm 6th.
Yeah.
Yeah, I would be so safe if I get it once, but I got it only once in the way too early. I'm 1 second ahead of my run.
But yeah, the jumping from the more left helps in the water bounce.
Yeah, yeah, you need to do that.
Yeah.
Otherwise, it's not possible, I think.
Yeah, and you want to land quite early on
yeah.
the road. You don't.
Okay, yeah, yeah, exactly. And the landing is tough, if you ask me. That's the hardest part.
I'm not sure what I did differently. But I'm safe. Sure, why not? Okay.
Good map for Germany.
Man, the last drift feels so weird.
Yeah, yeah. Now, because
yeah.
you still have the water grip at the beginning.
Yes, frech, Darkson. I'm gonna make it louder. Louder. Yep. Armor, I'm gonna make you louder because you're too loud, okay? Good idea.
Very good.
I keep choking the ending, I don't know. But whatever, I'm safe.
Yeah, I don't think I will be good, will be good here in a match. I don't know.
Anori always.
But at least this is one of the maps where I can make a title like, oh, we found the trick at the ending.
And thank you for the sub again.
Okay.
Yo, by the way, did you read what I wrote in this?
I wrote it, yeah. I read it. Yeah, I need to, I don't know it, but I need to check it as well.
I had so many stupid ideas yesterday.
Oh, tell me about it.
didn't
just
breathe. No, I was just thinking, like,
oh,
maybe basically almost anyone, every one of us is streaming anyways. So,
yep.
Might as well, like, maybe have some sort of integration or like overlay, like, or like some game, like, so people can just, like, vote who of us is gonna get the closest or something like that.
Is that possible?
Well, I mean, anything is possible if you have someone that can program stuff.
Oh my
stuff.
God, the legs.
Amster can program, I can program.
Oh,
I can't.
You know, the sky is the limit. I was watching like Peace Meet yesterday.
Guys, you're
like,
always irritating when we play for nothing.
Oh, 11! I can't believe it.
But for, three of us in top 10. And four of us in top 11.
Oh, 12.
I have, 12. Have a Lars on the server.
Like a...
Huh?
I have a Lars on the server.
Yeah. I thought it's you, but...
Yo,
oh, but in front of Massa and Spam. Superior streamer, Kappa.
Like, the end is really persistent.
Someone is saying I should do the same like yesterday.
I find it hard to aim the ending.
Like, the... You already talked about the consistent way for the action.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, I mean, it's only not consistent if you have bad speed.
I had insane speed earlier and didn't make it. Like, I literally had a perfect turn before.
Bad turns, good
turns.
But
even if I... Yeah, sure, then it also doesn't work, I guess. But if you have bad speed, it also doesn't work. Or it should not work.
So that's how it is with jumps normally.
I'm not sure how consistent I'm here.
Same.
It has nothing to do with the map, that when you have bad speed, that the jump doesn't work. It's...
Yeah, but I have
why
good
did...
speed.
Oh, man, I...
That's why it didn't work. But
yeah, I meant... But I meant still, for me, it's only about the drift before, the rest doesn't matter.
Just going full straight
in his
drops now.
Yeah,
sure what else I tried there.
P1GG. I steer a bit on path. Thank you, Ox. Enjoy the food. Also, why is that?
Ach, I don't know. Yo, Leinart, thanks for the 4 months. Appreciate it. What's that red thing doing? What red thing?
If you love the track, it's okay. Not too bad. I actually was. I always wanted to see like water in combination with tech. So. Yes, I'm happy.
Yeah, I don't know what I think about this map.
You know, it's weird. It's
that sink sport.
But it looks black.
Wow, Monka leg.
Well,
yeah, it's definitely good. But...
Getting that last jump.
Yeah, but if you don't get it, it's super unsatisfying.
I haven't not gotten it since like 10 minutes, so not.
Nice jinx.
See?
Weird flex.
I'm not action keying anything. I'm just going full straight in blocks now.
No, you're just...
I'm not stupid.
Yeah, full straight and it's fine.
Oh, Shorty, I love you. I'm not stupid! No, you!
Yeah, nice point for a leg.
What is that leg? I had the same leg.
I was right at the ending at the tight point where it's getting like close. Thanks. Hello?
But man, the last drift feels so wrong.
Yeah, you still have water. Like in every drift, you still have slight water. Yeah, wet wheel. I just can't say wet wheel first. I always say water wheel. So bad.
What is this?
What?
I lost 3 seconds in the last water.
You dislike? Or is that to say, or is that the wrong spot?
Setting.
I need to find a consistent thing.
Oh, okay.
Is that fast?
I mean, it's also lagging for me.
Oh, that's fast
enough.
Yeah. Not a surprise. No, it's funny actually, like this game runs really horribly on my PC. But if I stream right next to playing Trackmania, it doesn't really seem to make any difference at all. Great game.
Of course, Trackmania is badly optimized. Doesn't matter if you do something besides it or not, it's just
exactly.
Bad anyways.
Brody.
Yes, Schwabber.
Shorty D.
Yeah, Shorty D E and with a zero instead of an O.
What are you two?
So exactly like in game, but without the dot because Twitch doesn't allow dots.
Oof.
Man, you're you just doing it like you, me.
How do you join? Just join the server again for it.
D E at like the website and then find my Twitter. My.
That website is so nice.
I got you, man.
I will never forget in that one cup with spam. Where they had a spreadsheet and you could click on the link.
I had a consistency for the last water. It worked often in the world. And now it doesn't work at all anymore, even though I do the same.
Yeah, it's... I don't know. I feel like it's random, but...
Ah, it's not random though, it's just about the speed, but getting the speed is like tough because the slide is so weird and
I mean,
do you want
maybe
to tell me I had a bad last
time? What did I just do? Yes, Marius. I mean, it's a tech turn.
Nah,
it's
not a tech turn.
Yeah, come on! It's still
it's
a tech turn.
Completely different.
Completely different? Nah.
Yeah.
It's like
Black Platform. It's also completely different to normal.
Let's see how many people I overtake by getting it.
Like,
ah! 10! Of course!
How to drive that shit if it's completely feels different? Like, why?
Yeah, I don't know. I don't like water, wet tires in general. I already found icy tires annoying, but wet tires are even more annoying. But complaining phase is over. It is an interesting feature, but not too big of my taste.
So, if you're a dirt god, you need to be a plastic god also, because it's kind of similar.
Yeah, I mean, yeah, it is. At least, it doesn't feel exactly the same, but all, like, the same rules apply.
You're saying that, like, tech player should know how to drive such shitty term, which feels completely different.
Yes, push bomb.
Right, time to focus.
No, time to complain.
Oh, you guys are focusing?
Oh, I
well, I gotta focus to at least not read chat while driving because I'm inclined to and I know it's a bad idea. Because I'm already reading Indian chat while driving for some reason.
Yeah, I do the same.
I can't just not read it, you know? It's something flops up there.
Oh fuck, why do I slide?
Oh, almost died.
You're almost dead. Okay, let's see how many people I overtake if I get it.
No.
Okay, from 15 to 15. Oh. Of course.
From 12 to 17. From 14 to 17, because it didn't work for some reason.
I had it good and it didn't work for me, but I didn't get two bounces. I got three instead. And
I dived into the water. I had to drive out of the last
water. That was close, guys.
What the fuck?
I lost 3 seconds again. Fucking, I had it consistent, what is wrong now? I try everything.
Ooh, who are those ZNT guys? Like, they are old, but I haven't heard of them yet. I have no idea who these guys are.
Ah, never.
Maybe they built the map? No.
No, it's by Tsengo.
Oh, Tsengo built
Isn't that like...
It's
is that a tech,
tech
player? Oh.
He's a tech mapper.
Yeah. Just recognize the team. Oh! I slipped off my brake button, almost crashed.
Yeah, it's maybe better.
You finally have a brake button and then you can't even press it, right?
Yeah, because I'm not used to it.
Yeah, because it's wet. It's wet.
Haha.
Haha.
Oh.
I don't wanna show Mario's the door.
Mario!
It's me!
What will happen this time?
Oh, it worked.
It will work.
So basically...
Oh, hello Dexter. Work. Guten Tag.
Oh my god, Chris.
I had bad speed out of the download.
Oh, Max.
Wait, are we all the one?
I will not make top 32 if that continues to be so bad. Like,
wait. Oh, Chris, were you the one as well?
Little bit bad.
Yeah,
so
of course.
Bad.
Yo, nice. So we had... We actually had 8 players to 1. Every 8th player was an okay boy here.
Maxi was here.
That's impressive. Yeah, first one's out.
Also had the end problem already.
Okay, I just read the second last thing. Lanpiro went in my chat and he said Maxi he
Dreck.
And what he actually he wrote, I always sound happy when complaining.
Yeah, because of the, because oh you like gosh, complaining.
Was, yeah, he was the guy asking.
I mean, I'm a lot.
I'm glad he finally found you.
Yeah, he did. He did. It worked. By the way, I think I know what happens in the finish. So basically, every single time in the like in the water before, if I have wet wheels up, like if I land badly, then I'm getting it badly in the end as well. So like when I land still in the water a little bit, like in this jump here, like if I land perfect, then it happens. Yeah, because I still
hit
the water a little bit for some reason.
Ah, yeah.
Yep, wait, Marius?
I think that's exactly what happened.
I tested it.
Yeah, you tested it deliberately.
Maxi is not too amused. So eine Müllmap, ganz ehrlich.
Yeah, that's because I didn't do anything else wrong, you know? Dude. I know what you... So, it's definitely that, I think.
Look at Matt's nickname.
To not hit the water.
Yeah, it's so tight on the right.
Yeah.
God.
And
look at this go with Matt. He's below Marius.
Oh, Marius,
you're last. Oh my
god. I had a nose light in this fast right hander because I had skid marks, but I opened my steering like 3 times and it was still not enough to get away from the skid marks. And when you then have not enough speed out of that, you don't make the next jump after the water.
Oh, no.
If flipped into the next CP, you had to stand still respawn.
Yeah,
I had the same ones in the warmer.
That was not too good.
Yeah, that's a problem.
Boah, I almost didn't make that jump.
Yeah, here Karl Heinz will have it as well.
I'm so slow.
Why so slow?
See how you
oh my god, my ending.
Oh my god.
I almost choked.
Oh,
am I gonna get freeze with that?
No, it doesn't.
Oh no. Hello, Dexter.
It's really. Yeah, it should be totally wrong. It's about the water feet.
Okay, I didn't need it.
Yep.
But...
Is it?
Karl Heinz is out, like I said.
What happens?
Exactly that nose slide.
Don't touch the water after you do the second last water jump at the end. Like, if you touch it, you get the slow jumps.
Okay.
So I was on red. Size. So it's a real map.
Oh, let's go.
Oh, water on the left side, you mean?
Yeah, after the right before you land.
Okay.
You can slightly touch it and that kills you.
Yeah. You know what's the problem?
That's why the high jump is working.
Just
what did I want to say? I wanted to say something, but I forgot it.
What is... you know what's
dude,
the problem? I'm surely not talking.
No, what did I want to say? It was something meaningful for once.
For once? <what?
laughs>
I don't trust you.
Yeah, then don't.
Probably
So what I wanted to say, like, this water bounce is also dangerous, because if you try to correct something while in the water, you're just dead.
Yeah, I think I'm dead.
Yeah, you didn't make the jump there?
No.
Oh,
I touched the water!
Actually, they just overtook you, Dexter.
No. There's so many people there. But are you making it, Dexter?
They will respawn. I'm not sure if it's enough.
Oh my god, what is...
9, Dexter!
Oh.
Did
you finish, Chris?
Yeah, of course.
Of course!
Of course.
Of course, of course.
Yeah, yeah,
so the red things push you
back. Why do I always
Yo, hello, Gudu!
Anything,
nice to see you in the stream as well.
Enable anything, so I don't know if I have to enable it or something like that.
Actually, one thing that many people in my chat say that this is like not beginner friendly at all.
Oh yeah, I can imagine.
Yeah, true. They probably need like 5 water bounces in the end.
Oh, I hit too far inside and bonked up. Siphon from.
I also had that.
I began not.
Like there are 3 people with full crashes already. And another one, like this you're already kinda safe. Everyone is safe.
And another one bites the dust.
And there are two more crashes, but will they do? Can they make the jump? The Zika, super slow.
Oh,
Jokovic jumping over the CP because he can't make jump. There will be some lucky guy in this round.
Oh, did I get the... I'm gonna get the bad bounces,
oh, no,
am I? Oh, never mind. Not.
Like, for me, it's always...
Reinix is fast.
I will not get it. I barely touch the water, I guess. Maybe it's because you still have water or wet wheels when you jump into the last water bomb.
Yeah, probably. Exactly. Yeah, exactly.
Like, it's always
no then you get, like, instantly slowed down.
Hey, cheers, Max. Okay.
You just need to land exactly on the street and then it's gonna work.
Exactly, you have to land on the street.
Yeah.
If you touch
we talked
the
about that
bit,
a few minutes
then...
ago.
Yeah,
yeah, we talked about that already.
Yes. I wanted to reinforce it.
Close enough up here.
That I found it out myself now.
After
nice
not listening loss. To us, Robot.
Good job, Lars. We are proud of
proud
you.
Lars.
One touch the water in the start. Sliding around here.
Very good.
But why does that play a role? Like, that you touch the water basically this tiny bit earlier makes then the difference?
I think the reason it is like that is because if you have, in general, if you have wet wheels, water bounces always will slow you down. Because otherwise you would, like, jump an infinite amount of times, right?
Don't you have
because
wet
the first
wheels
one
anyway?
Keeps your speed.
No.
Hey. That could
I
be
mean, you touch, you make a water bounce, so wouldn't you have wet wheels anyway?
Oh, yeah, but you lose them earlier until the next one already. Oh no.
Oh no.
You still get that slow down.
Wait, Einix choked,
yeah,
he was first! No, Einix, what doing, man? Well, oh, Einix was so fast, he was ahead of me, then he suddenly was gone, and now he's 20 seconds behind. F.
I was just really confused with the last water bounce, it didn't work at all, but that's because I pressed action key 0 instead of 3.
He saw my problem, and I only had a nose, I didn't even crash, but I was just landing on the...
Yo, nice for Z.
...basically. The dissection here is then absolutely dumb when you don't have speed.
I think the... You know this water effect also, like, there's a strength to it, right? And I think the earlier, or the stronger the effect still is, the slower the water bounce is gonna be. So, like, hitting the water or getting the water bounce normal before that one makes a difference. Because in one scenario, your water wheels... I am also saying water wheels now, Lars.
Your water wheels.
Like, your wet wheels are almost, like,
you're
off completely. So so then you get the normal bounce. But in the other scenario, you still have them.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, stop talking.
Yeah. This is theory crafting, this is important.
Another round of how many people do I overtake?
I hit the water, yeah.
From 12 to...
But you can't see that in Spectator.
Was I in front of Energizer?
I can also not see it, it's kinda unfortunate in Game 3.
Unlucky.
I need to smell it.
Yeah, but that's your problem, but you can't see it in Spectator, that's just stupid.
Yeah. Yeah, it's just a surprise who got it or not.
I shouldn't complain about not seeing his wheels.
Yeah, I thought all the time it is about the jump to the last water.
Yeah,
and
I thought as well.
And I thought, like, if your nose goes down, because you can't air brake, or yeah, if it goes down, then you get it bad. And so I tried then jumping more from the left, the end. Like, I started, of course, with a normal jump, jumping from the right, left. But then I started jumping from the left and it instant worked 2-3 times. And then I thought that is the solution. And then from one moment to the next it never worked.
You could use new cancel.
Yep.
And then you still only see your front wheels though.
Yeah, I mean that's enough.
You have it on all tires.
You touch it with one tire and you have it everywhere.
Chris.
So what do you mean, Charlie?
You mean for seeing the effect.
Oh!
No, I get it.
I think I don't have it. Yeah. But it's fine.
Jump?
I'm so scared. Yeah,
there's no way everybody's getting it in the top 31 round.
Jump into the void armor.
Yeah, Shorty, by the way, just one thing that I was just thinking of, or could be interesting. So if the red wheels is the reason why you can't infinite water bounce.
Yes,
what if you
yes.
water bounce, land in between on dirt, and then water bounce again, and so on
yes.
and so on?
Yes, you definitely want to. That's a great idea.
Would be difficult to do, but like with the fast forward map, you could definitely test that because you don't water bounce that high, of course.
Yeah,
maybe it works.
It's worth experimenting. Oh shit.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
That's fine.
Oh, spam is out. Maybe.
Oh,
if you're not lucky.
I get the bad end now.
Spam is always lucky, to be honest.
Just get a good end.
Armor, yeah, no. Good luck.
Oh.
Okay, I'm at first.
One more.
Love it. Love it.
No! Straight on. Oh, here, it stopped.
Armor
I
took out.
Did I get it?
Yep.
Oh, yeah.
Nice, Chris.
That's a 1v1, you overtake. Yes. And you overtake many.
Dude, Chris, Maschine.
What the fuck, Bernd?
Yeah,
and
I was in red for half of the water that ended up on 7.
I had a wrong line
in
the
red.
We
were
out
already in the long right center. So
right, this thing really also or did he just retire?
That turn is shit. Like, when
yeah. You... Oh, so Vichy is out. Link just retired, like, last all the time.
Yeah.
By the way, Mario said that already, but I love these rotating staircases.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, they're sick actually.
They're so bad. Masa's behind.
He's so bad.
Like,
oh,
if you
left.
Get a good end and tech, maybe, sure.
I mean, you have still a chance, sure, to make.
Okay.
What is that round? I thought I would be dead last. I mean, I am a second behind, but...
Yeah, you need to be really lucky, Shorty.
Well...
Yo, one crashed.
Yeah, two more.
Oh, I never
another
noticed.
One crashed.
Another
oh,
one
I
bites the dust.
Bada boom, 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 boom.
Another one bites the
okay,
dust.
One guy
oh,
crashed.
Oh, I got it badly.
Oh?
Leica?
I just saw every one of you
yeah.
in the back. No. Oh, what? How did you make it? What? Hey? What is this? Hey? Oh my god.
How are you so lucky all the time?
Like, honestly, that was lucky, Shorty. What the fuck?
Out of the water suddenly.
Boys in the back.
Did
Lars, Chris, Shorty.
Yeah, easy.
Guys, that's the luck of screaming. That's how it works. That's what I had to do all along.
I won lucky once since I streamed.
Yeah. I'm not saying it's the same for everyone.
You're lucky quite a lot lately, Shorty. Gotta say.
Yeah definitely.
Yes,
yeah.
Really.
But I'm
like,
also way more positive lately.
Yeah,
oh,
dude.
Yeah, because you're
I mean,
oh,
kinda.
Was your time attack phase positive?
It was?
Yeah.
The last few days it was. Or when
that
I was
positive.
Not today.
Yeah.
No.
I mean, I didn't get any YouTube comments about Shorty complaining all the time, so...
But that's because we are complaining about the comments, so...
Yeah.
At this point, I don't care anymore. I got my own stream now.
There were mistakes.
Easy.
You still have a chance to get the end.
Oh.
Yeah.
Shorty and Shorty and complaining is.
You don't even need speed at all for the.
That relationship is over.
Lars, the loud car looks fucking sick. I like it a lot.
Wait, what looks sick?
The only. That's pretty good. The only annoying thing is that it's white. And if you're like in the sun, you can't see your number.
That's good.
Yeah,
that's actually good.
Only it's dependent on the light level, like it's not always not visible or something like that. And when you're finalist, you see it very much. That was the old loud skin was completely
last three from OK Boys. Yeah. And that was such a map where it would have been so easy to come for.
Well,
yeah.
Did you make a mistake? Wait. Who was drunk there?
Crash here. So.
Half a second. Don't fuck up the ending.
And the problem with the ending is it's so difficult. I mean,
yeah.
If I would have a wheel, then it would be easy, of course. But...
another guy dies.
Oh, that's a bad end. Oh my god.
Yeah, but you should be in.
It's so bad that you can't see that.
So many people get it.
Yeah, I think I
true
like
kick MacGyver.
Something that I got sick.
But so. I had now a look at Lars's wheels. I'm so confused. You don't even get water wheels at all.
And then you don't see it.
Yo, yes, McCoy, thanks for the 100 bits.
I already thought it. No.
I mean, but you touch the water, so you make a water jump. Why don't you have water wheels?
It's spectating only. You don't see it.
Okay.
Yeah, no one listens to you.
I hate you also.
I don't really care that much anymore about the start. Maybe I should.
Yeah, I see that too. To save the through because, yeah, I mean, but I would also do that.
Was bad.
Because I would also always think, at the end, if I have that consistent, there's no danger.
I mean, if you're good at that, I know I am not consistent at that.
Yeah, but then you can't get such a good start that you... I mean, you have to get such a good start that you are better than the others that don't get it. Yeah.
Oh, I hit it, I think. That's so close, though.
That's bad.
Oof.
I mean,
I was last in
no,
the last
Lois. F.
At last.
Not last.
Spoke about it.
Wait, is this already your best performance, Chris? What?
I did it.
And now he's trying to jinx it again. We will.
No? Oh, come on, what do you mean?
Just drive, come on.
Okay. Doing that for the past 10 rounds already.
Thank you for your very entertaining content.
Bottom two, okay, boys. This.
Oh my god.
Oxide.
Dude, that was sick.
Have a great time. Okay, one is dead.
Yeah, you overtake ice.
Yeah, one is dead.
Okay, Shorty, some team play here.
Team play? How much do you play, Chris?
Nothing.
Ah.
Oh, sounds good.
That's a lot, actually.
That's a lot, actually.
Oh, but I got it.
Ah, bad round.
That's a good round. I mean, the round with the least bad finishes, you know?
That's true. Yo, Grim Chinchilla, thanks for the 3 months prime sub. And for the compliment, thank you.
Do you guys remember what Granadi said, right? When the time attack ended?
Yeah, but then I understood the finish. At that point when I said it, I had no clue about it.
Always.
You already did?
Yeah, I had a good time there, but it was completely random for me.
Time for 9.
Mega Mind Center
shot. I got 2 good runs in the KO. Yeah, but literally not on purpose.
And you never say this on
purpose. Always when I say this, I afterwards improve.
Imagine oh my god. Improving after 15 minutes.
Yeah. Actually got a slide at the plastic at the very first downhill. That was fantastic.
Nice release, Shorty.
Yeah, thank you.
I see everything.
Mika is dead.
Yeah, I saw some car at the weird line. So top 8 is safe.
I mean, that's good at least. Maybe I can get the finish though.
Otherwise close.
Okay, why did I risk that?
Oh, I'm not sure, I don't
can
think
I at least snipe? Was
oh,
it
that's bad, sorry.
Oh, so close!
Oh, okay, okay.
Oh my god!
Oh, why are you oh
shorty!
Because I wasn't sure
it.
If I hit it. No, I don't see it.
Yeah, the exact same bounce as that solo.
Or has that something to do with graphics settings?
Yeah, maybe. I hope
did
so.
You steer last water?
No.
Because he had more speed, but then you had the better water pulse.
Yeah, because it's stupid to steer if you get the bad run, you know?
Not only today, awesome. Janitor. My because German internet is fucking garbage. That's why.
Each brother, each.
But you got so outsized used to.
Yeah, you're always like 2 cars behind.
Yeah, because you get it, like you get a drift if you go inside.
All good, do what you do.
Oh
my god, this covered so much.
Oh, Shorty almost first. No, second at least.
Yes!
Almost.
Oh,
almost. Oh. Ja, Snooze, I
good time.
Nah, not. Ah, okay. Rip.
Mit Granadi ist drin?
Hä? Oh, someone bonked.
Did I actually get wet tires? I hope I don't. Okay, no, I don't. Yeah, wasn't
I can't
special.
Believe that you overtake him there. Okay, there were multiple now, but that you overtake Energize.
Ah, fuck the legs, man. I'm sorry, guys.
Yeah, I'm surely eliminated.
You and Energize had exactly the same, but he was all the time in front and you overtake him right before the finish line. Could have been a 4 orange again.
Yo, Banadi? Can you like make your attacks red at least?
I did that in the club, but it didn't work. It is red in the club, but it didn't work. I swear.
Yeah, I can tell you why.
You have to uncheck and...
Yes.
Yeah. Oh. You have to click on it again.
Oh.
Shorty push.
I hope for a good end.
No need to worry about Shorty.
Oh, that's a no slide, I guess.
Now you have to worry about me.
Nah, all good, all good.
Can I...
Good luck here.
Oh! Yep. Nice.
Nice.
What is this, man?
Someone will have a game crush or so.
Yeah. Oh!
Game crush.
Oh, I mean, come on, what is this though? Like,
what did you do? Wait, I landed on this thing, look at me! I'm going up and down!
Like, how did you still get the nose light? Like,
Yo, Mirko, thanks for the prime sub.
Have you seen it so early that you had skid marks?
You have all the wheels.
Oh man, fuck the legs, I hate my internet. I'm so sorry, guys. For some reason, I'm only having 3k upload at the moment. Instead like, of 20.
Should have just need to go straight for a second.
Fuck you, Dexter, I messed up, okay?
Oh, it's so...
What do you think happened? I did it on purpose or what?
Yes.
Of course, I fucked up. What else should happen?
Oh, that's far out, too.
Yeah, but I was... Well, I mean, I wasn't actually good on this map, let's be honest.
Yeah, but you survived long.
Yeah. You didn't even try to be good. Didn't use action keys.
Try to be good.
Oh my god.
Because action keys are just not doable. You can save by the way, Banadi.
Yeah, two guys did.
You can even go for the bad ending. Oh, I'm so unlucky.
Jawollo!
That was a crash ending though.
Yeah, that was close though. Almost went for the but at least a good time, I think. What? Why is that not fast? I'm confused.
Energize?
Yo, Mplay, thanks for the 2 months. Appreciate it. No, I'm not at Vodafone. I'm at, yeah, it's something in my region, like no big provider. If I would be at 1&1 or Vodafone, I would only have 16k up download maximum. So.
Still better than 3.
Yeah. Download, not upload.
Oh.
Hey, how do you not slide out there if you go that inside? It always happens when you're in climate attack.
Yeah, just don't touch the water.
Yeah.
No, I didn't touch the water.
Well, it's the only thing that matters there.
You said earlier you don't see your wet wheels.
Yeah.
I do see wet wheels, I just don't see in the ending if you have wet wheels either way in the ending. I just don't see if the wet wheels are from the water bounce or from the touch.
You turn on the...
Good end, Tanati.
Good end, yeah.
Eno got it better than you did, right?
No need to go on here, we get it.
That's the last.
Oh,
what?
Oh my god.
What is that spread?
Yeah, what? Huh?
Do you always do it like that?
Yeah.
What? That's a normal line.
Yeah, that's literally what Dexter said like half an hour ago already. This is always what we do.
I never did that as well.
I had a bad start though.
It's so uncontrollable.
Yeah,
it's how you snap to the right there.
Yeah, it is tough to control.
Yeah,
it's the first time I see someone doing that. What the fuck? Oh, why did I make it so difficult for myself? It could have been so easy.
Dude, you made it difficult from the very first turn.
True.
Always like
by the
so far behind, it's actually nuts.
By the way, if you have the dashboard from Open Planet, you could turn on the wheels actually and look at how wet the wheels are at the end. It might be interesting. Like right before the water bonds, seeing that.
Oh, we need a good end again.
This action
you get it. Kinda equal.
Kinda I mean, Energizer really. Easy. Was it Energizer that always had issues with the end?
Oh, that's super close.
That's super close.
Hm? What? Och man!
Hey, what?
Really? What? I thought that you stay in front.
Oh, God. Yeah. So dude, oh fuck, again? What is up with those third top three rounds? Where everybody is PBing, like what the fuck?
12 yeah, everyone was really late, I mean, what the fuck?
Man.
Yeah,
of course. Oh, of course. Fuck this shit. Yeah, now people are gonna do like 49.3 again, as yesterday. Ah, oh, it was so easy to win, fuck.
Start so fast.
Oh, well played.
Such a good cup actually today. Oh wow. My god, 12.
And I think, yeah,
wait, how big is the delay in my chat? Holy fuck. It's like 1 minute. Hey, wait, how do they?
Oh, wait, Energize?
Nah, it's not enough. What? Oh my god. And it's such a bad round, of course. Oh man, I am pissed. It's such a bad
You're
round.
Always pissed
with yeah, the yeah, of course I go. Yeah, but I did go over 0.8 and now they do 0.1. It's the same as yesterday. Oh.
It happens like that.
Yeah, but not twice in a row. Fuck.
Yeah, you just gotta be
better. Link says undeserved.
Undeserved.
Fuck.
Undeserved.
Fucking hater.
Alter, you know, you gotta say Energizer, oh, he got it so often, like the bad end, and he survived with that barely some, like, 2 or 3 rounds in the top 8, so... I don't think it's Undeserved. He just didn't know how to take the end safely, and get it consistently good.